judging from the trailers, I think you realize, oh, this is more of a biopic depiction. You follow him from 21 years old to 58 years old. It's not all about what we see on CNN every day. So, you know, it's more of an acting challenge than a hammer-hitting leftist.